Well, it's been a while since we did an update. How you feeling?
Feeling really good. Emotionally and physically.
Good.
Stronger.
Definitely.
Getting more meat on my bones.
Nice up. All right, so you want to show your new trick?
Kind of, yeah.
Can you do it? Okay. So here's your right foot. Okay, go ahead. Just picked it up. Put that down. Pick that foot up. Yep, up and down. So the other day she was standing here and she just like picked her foot up and basically moved it forward an inch. And so I said, you know, take this thing off. And you can see. You see her moving that foot. Slight, but it's happening. What does that mean? You're just gonna start take your first step pretty soon?
Well, October.
Yeah.
It's Walktober. So we got a little time, but I'm getting there.
Yeah.
Check out this bike.
Yep. This is an arm and leg bike that can assist her with the motion, and then she can do some on her own to build that strength.
It's such a huge thing that we got this bike. It's gonna be a game changer.
Yeah.
So thank you.
Yeah, we've had this easy stand was donated to us. This was donated to us. This table, stretching table, was donated to us, right? We've got a home gym here. Yeah. This lift up here, she can pretty much go wherever. She can sit in that chair, work out on that table, stand, use this. Plenty to do. She's doing it every day. Not a day goes by where she doesn't at least stand or do the Moto Med or both. Physical therapy yesterday, that was strong.
The premiere, yeah.
Yeah, you weren't even really, you were barely getting held up. You were holding yourself up mostly, right?
That was really helping.
Yeah.
But I was feeling it all through my feet.
You said it, you know how you stand.
And, you know, it's amazing how far I've come in a year and a half.
Yeah.
It's still got work to do, but I'm doing it.
She is doing it. Yeah, we were home in February of 2021 from Shepherd. So we've really only been home for 15 months. And I'll tell you, she definitely wasn't able to stand at that point.
Hells no.
No.
My blood pressure.
Yeah, there were so many things we had to deal with.
Medically, yeah.
But right now she's healthy and strong. She's getting her rest. She's doing her workouts and she's having fun.
Yeah.
You know, on Friday, she went to the J, did some Shabbat with the kids.
I did, and then...
How was that?
That was incredible. They were so excited to see me. I was excited to see them. And thank you to the staff over there.
Yeah.
For being so kind. And I got Isaac and Leah's teachers a present. They loved it. And I delivered them on Tuesday. So I went to their school twice this week.
Mm-hmm.
That's huge.
Yeah. Because Leah was even saying, she's like, when are you going to come to my school? How come you're not coming? And
yeah, it made me feel sad. So I upped the mom game and went.
Yeah.
It's not that I didn't want to go. It's just sometimes it's emotionally hard for me. Just because I want to be there. Doing, you know, what I would have been doing had I not been injured. But I can still do stuff. I'm not saying that. It's just different. You know?
Right. But what you're doing is you're figuring out a way. That's what moms do. That's what people do.
I figure out a way. And I do it. My kids are grateful. And I see a change in them too. Maybe because they're growing up, but they love me so much.
So do I.
And I love you, Justin.
Yeah.
And so I love my parents, and your parents, and brothers, and sisters.
Yeah, so many people. We could be on here for probably 30 minutes and just try to thank everybody. I mean, our caregivers are incredible right now, Jeannie and Lynn.
Yeah.
We got, you know, the physical therapy team. We got tons of other helpers.
angels.
So a couple of other updates for you. Now, if you've been following along this whole time, you know that Lauren's right side woke up way faster than her left side. Now, maybe about halfway through this recovery, her left foot and leg started, she's able to start to move that. But the one thing that really hadn't come around was her left arm. Her hand, nothing. I mean, we were getting nothing out of it. And when they did the test on it, they were able to see maybe like a little flicker, but it was like under the surface on her left hand. Well, a couple weeks ago, I don't have video of this, but she moved her left finger on her own. And then yesterday, she started moving her left wrist. So it's the seeds of what happened with her right arm, which with her right arm, they have this thing called a mobile arm support that they can get her elbow at a certain angle, like up like this. And when the gravity is decreased, there's not as much like basically weight on her arm from, you know, trying to lift up and have the strength for it. She can do so many things with it. So we ordered a mobile arm support that's going to attach to her wheelchair. That's coming next week. But her left hand, her left arm, that was the one thing. You know I mean, her left foot, left leg, totally right leg. I mean, she's kicking. But also this week with therapy, she kicked her left leg pretty good too. So basically everything is connected from brain all the way to all four extremities. So we're very grateful for that. I mean, it's huge. And so it's just a matter of strengthening that. And we're doing everything we possibly can to expedite that. But, you know, the body just heals at its own pace. So that's just a very, very big positive. And that's what we're, you know, we're grateful, like I said. So, you know, we're, you know, a little over a year and a half into the recovery. You know, it was October. And so April, early April was a year and a half mark. And yeah, I mean, she's come such a long way, like she said, especially emotionally and, you know, mentally, but, you know, obviously physically is pretty important too. So, that's that update. And then the other update is for some of you, you know, checking on me as the caregiver and the one trying to hold this whole thing together. I was able to get away for 24 hours last weekend. I jumped on a plane on Friday afternoon over to Chicago to see a Stick Figure concert, probably the most stress-reducing band that's ever existed. And I had a great time. I came back the next day. It was about 24 hours I was gone, but it was exactly what I needed. So I'm cool. I'm all set after that. And that's it though. So yeah, so you know, things are happening and every day we're just pushing forward. So again, thanks to everybody for following along and all your love and support. And we'll give you another update soon.